Coffee House.
I'm enjoying the cat too much. The temple of the elements. I can't wait to put people in black holes. You blocked away inside. Oh, you trying to see some jacks? I got you. Fight. Is this Foxy? I don't know. You're saying play Ken so like we can matchmake it with them. Defy peace! This is Foxy?
Fatality. Liu Kang wins.
I'm not on Wi-Fi.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. scumbag about playing the game right.
Sub-Zero. Round one, fight.
Yeah.
choppy. Screen shaking. Something.
Finish me.
Me, I can't. I'll be trying to armor through like the first hit of the string. Shit don't be happening. How's the connect? I mean, our connection is good, I think.
Round one, fight!
What? I pressed the forward grab button. I pressed forward to break the grab.
Round two, fight.
That shit was coming hella fast. I see why it does fall, because that move is really good.
Sub-Zero wins. Round one, fight!
Finish him!
What's up, Tarvis?
Round two, fight!
I did that just in case he woke up with something. I was super hard reading my way through. Plus, I also didn't know if it was going to hit overhead or not, so I was like, all right.
Round one, fight.
Focus when you take out a Hellfire, but he has the exact same move. Yeah, that makes sense. Man, if y'all ain't watching Foxy or follow him, make sure y'all follow him.
Round one, fight.
Yeah. can't wait to have Kung Lao low hat assist, so then you can't duck anything. I tried to do EX Man, can you up block like mid? I'm trying to see if I can up block mids, cause like when I'm in a corner like that, and say I don't want to spend armor or meter for armor to try to get out, cause I can probably get two hit. I want like some kind of finality, so I'm like, what can I do? And I don't know if up block only works versus like jumping. What? I have an overhead screen? Oh yeah, that's right. Thanks. I remember that. I'm glad you said that. Nah, okay, yeah, I almost forgot. Over and done. too. So check this out, which I didn't know, and I just figured out. Down back four, which is the move where Lou does a little fire thing around his body, looks like it's invincible or something, because it got me out the corner and passed the ice clone on wake up. Oh shit, I ain't need to be fatal that time. Thanks, Solo. Looks like that shit's kind of cheap. Yeah, I tried to walk up to him and... I tried to walk up to him and do sweeps, but the command for the fatal is down, forward, back. So it's kind of easy to get that command.